world showcase pavilion that has been able to present more on our passion.
Boring!
This is a critical moment, man.
Yes!
The rocket unplugs you!
We look forward to meeting you in person. And I'm really open to that cop in the near future.
You're trying to call me.
my name is Sigrid, and I'm so excited today to tell you about Christmas in Norway. In fact, here is a special song, a Christmas carol sung by children of all ages called the Mouse Song or Musevisa. When nights are getting longer and lakes all freeze with ice, Mother Mouse warns strongly about a foul device. We must avoid the mouse trap, but there is not to fear. We'll all be celebrating at Christmas time this year. Hey son, oh hope son, oh fallerallera, om julekvelden da skal alle sammen bare glassing along. Hey son, oh hope son, oh fallerallera, om julekvelden da skal alle sammen bare glass. Norway is my favorite time of year. There are festive holiday decorations like those over there. And the smell of holiday cookies wafts through the air in preparation for the big day. But here is the best part. In Norway, we have a three-day celebration.
Ooh, that's right. And we like to celebrate with a party. Ooh. Sigrid, we like to party. We like to party. We like to poop.
Yay! Yeah. Now, our biggest celebration day is on Christmas Eve, in the middle of the day.
Party! Ha!
12 o'clock or so, everything closes down early. The bells ring in the chapel. And everyone returns home to their families. Hello there! Hiya! What's your name? Allie, it is such a pleasure to meet Allie. How did you, because I put it over there, but I didn't see you. Are you magic?
Yes.
You are magic, high five right here, Allie. Oh my goodness. Well, back on the farm, the farmers give the animals a special treat, yes? An extra big helping of the finest oats and the barley.
Oh, kiddies, just imagine that it's Christmas Eve on the farm. Hi-dee-ho-doo-doo-la-dee-loo. The farmers bring the goodies for the animals. Go you. And then they say, eat up, little piggies. And Sigrid, what sound did the Norwegian piggies make?
Nuff, nuff!
Do it again.
Nuff, nuff!
Oh, that's right. Norwegian piggies say nuff. So, I'm going to need everyone from here over to be my hungry, hungry Norwegian piggies. Let me hear your best nuff, nuff!
No!
All right, that's enough. Oh, Sigrid. What sound did the hungry Norwegian cows make? That's right. So I'm going to need everyone from here over to be my hungry, hungry Norwegian cows. Let me hear your best. Huh? That was really good, sir. Really top-notch work from you. So, now I need to hear all my hungry Norwegian piggies and all my hungry Norwegian cows all together. And Sigrid here, Sigrid will think that it's the farm on Christmas Eve. Let me hear my piggies and cows. Keep it going.
Oh, yes, the farm animals are very hungry and noisy indeed, but you can't stop now. Very nicely done, Allie. Let it go. Don't even think about it.
Boop. Oh, my kitties. What to do? Sigrid here is at the end of her story. She's almost at the end of her wits, too. But she still doesn't see me. So, I'm going to need magical help from all of you, okay? On the count of three, I need everyone here to say... Boop. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four!
Well, all right. Oh, there you are. Now you know all about the holidays on Norway's farms. And I'm sorry to burst your bubble and all gnome thing. He does not exist. He doesn't.
It's you. It's me.
It's him.
I'm here. The bartender. Good yule. Well, it looks like we made a believer out of the lovely Sigrid after all.
I believe.
She believes. And with that, I dub you all honorary Christmas magic makers for the rest of the day. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Thank you.
you ready to see Elsa?
They were born ready!
Hey! caballeros, bien caballeros, they say we got words that are better.
We're tough.
Y amigos, no matter where he goes, the one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
Thank you. How'd you make it back here?
That's so cute.
Thank you.